Charlie Hustle in attendance in the Queen City, hoping Cincy could drop UConn for the third straight time. We go right to the second half. The Huskies down by one until Jeremy Lamb puts him up 35-33. He was 3-for-4 from downtown, 17 points. Less than 9 minutes to go, and Kemba Walker poured in 16 points on the day, 52-43 UConn. And with less than 6 to go, Shabazz Napier on the drive. And there's Alex Oriaki on the follow-through, his only bucket of the day in a 67-59 UConn win.